Dave, 10 wins in a row, the clean sheet in the pick round. How did you see the last game of the pick round?
It was a tough game, just from a point of view is that, you know, other than wanting to stay on a roll, the game didn't have any real meaning for us, and I knew that the players knew that, and I knew that after we had clinched top spot that, you know, outside them being professionals, the motivation was going to be a little bit. But I got to give them full credit. They came tonight. They were pros. They put in a real good effort, found a way to win a tough game. And, you know, I think that's the fifth game between our two teams that went to overtime in a shootout. So we knew it was going to be close. But I would just prefer to win a 5-4 in regulation.
Now playing in playoff against Snyem, what do you expect from these games?
Well, the playoffs, everybody brings their best game, and Jenheim's best game is they're an offensive team, and they can score, and they like to open it up, and they like to go up and down the ice fast, and they want to exchange chances, and so we're going to have to be very careful of that. We're going to have to respect their offensive upside and the way they play, and we're going to have to be real good when we have the puck and extra good when they have it. You're welcome.
Andi Nödel, 10. Sieg im 10. B-Grand-Spiel. Was waren für dich die Key Facts, dass der Clean Sheet geschafft wurde?
Ich glaube, wir waren recht sloppy. Wir haben sehr, sehr viele Eigenfehler gehabt. War lange Reise, lange Woche für uns. Für Salzburg ist es noch einmal alles gegangen, für uns nicht mehr viel. Das hat man gemerkt, wir waren ein bisschen unkonzentriert. Das war nicht so, wie wir es machen wollten. Aber im Endeffekt, Sieg ist immer wichtig und stark hat am Ende gut gehalten.
Viertelfinale geht es 90 Kilometer weit nach Znaim. Zumindest vier Derby stehen an. Was erwartest du von den Spielen?
Unglaubliche Stimmung. Znaim ist immer brandgefährlich. Die haben eine sehr, sehr gute Linie, offensiv sehr stark. Und müssen wir aufpassen, müssen wir gut hinten stehen, was wir in der Pickround gemacht haben. Und ich glaube, keine dummen Strafen nehmen und dann schauen wir mal.